I'm Deysi, the host of Design Squad, and I love engineering. Engineers are people who use their creativity and knowledge to help their community. All engineers identify problems and use the design process to create solutions. Today, I'm challenging you to take on the role of an engineer and discover the steps in the design process. Now, you may be thinking, but I don't know anything about being an engineer. And while that may seem to be true, you already know a ton of things from your family, community, and lived experiences, all of which can help you tackle engineering challenges. This kind of knowing is called your funds of knowledge. And every engineer and every person brings this knowledge to everything that they do. One way to think about this is to consider your funds of knowledge story. What are the experiences, skills, and knowledge that you have gathered from your life? When I think about my funds of knowledge story, some things that come to mind are helping my little cousin with his homework, taking kickboxing classes with my best friend, and learning how to fly airplanes. Now, you might not see how my story connects to engineering, but it does. Helping my cousin with his homework has made me a better communicator, which helps me when I'm brainstorming with my partners on engineering projects. From kickboxing, I've learned to get back up when I fall down. Just like when one of my design ideas fails, I need to redesign. And the knowledge that I've gained from flying helps a ton when I have to design solutions for problems involving lift, thrust, and drag. The people you know and your experiences provide a lot of your funds of knowledge, but some of it comes from your culture and heritage. As a Latina, I have a rich cultural history of engineering, from Mayan and Aztec pyramids to modern skyscrapers, buildings, and bridges. We've learned a lot about the history of the Mayan people from hieroglyphics, which were written over 2,000 years ago. It has taken a long time for experts to decode the glyphs, but today they've discovered more than 800 characters, some representing objects like animals and people, and others representing syllables. Today, you will be an expert and decode your own clues. There are four different messages to decipher, and each one will reveal a step in the design process. Then you'll need to put the steps in the correct order from first to last. Up for a challenge? Gather your clues and start discovering the design process.